Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to see how to find the solution from a differential equation using variable separable method. In the previous videos we have seen that a equation is given and we need to find a differential equation. But from now onwards, differential equation will be given and the question will be find the solution. For that, to find differential equation, we have taken derivative. Now in this case, from differential equation to the solution, we are going to take the integration. Let us see how to find a solution from a differential equation using variable separable form. In problem number 1, solve x dy by dx minus y dx is equal to 0. The method is called as variable separable method. The basic meaning of variable separable is separate the variables on both the sides. As you can see, in the first problem we have two variables, one is x and other is y. So I will collect the x terms on the left hand side and the y terms on the right hand side, or the vice versa, both can be working. We have x dy on the left hand side and y dx on the right hand side. Here you can see x and y are in mixed form. So the next step will be taking dx and dy in the numerator only, we are interchanging the variables. We have dy here and on the right hand side we have dx. So x will be divided on the right hand side and y will be divided on the left hand side. Now as you can see, we have perfectly separated the variable on left hand side and right hand side. After this step, the next step will be integrating on both sides. This will give you integral dy upon y is equal to integral dx upon x. Now we know that integral of 1 upon y is log y. And integral of 1 upon x is log x. But after integration, we are going to write as a constant. Now remember, if both x and y are present in terms of log, you can write constant as log c. Only when both x and y are in terms of log. Now let us see how to simplify it further. On the right hand side, we have log a plus log b. That will give you log a b. So that is equal to log x into c. As on the both side we have only single term log, we can take anti log in order to eliminate the log term. So after taking anti log, we have y is equal to xc. And this becomes the solution of the given differential equation. Remember friends, whenever we have a constant in the solution, that solution is called as a general solution. If we find a value of c, then it becomes particular solution. I hope friends you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.